In this application video, we shall be heating the largest steel tube provided for the shrink fitting application. We are using the Ambrell 30 kilowatt power supply. Induction heating power is going on now. Been on for 15 seconds. At 25 seconds, we will turn it off. Let the part acclimatize. Power is going off now. As you can see, we can simply slip in the part in and it shrinks in onto the piece. This concludes this portion of our video. Thank you very much.